years. I need to know it's physically possible for Dean Munch to have survived 27 minutes in a cryo chamber set to negative 200 degrees below zero. Zayday, go.
I heard about these Buddhist monks that found a way to meditate so they can sit outside all night way, way up in the Himalayas, and whether that would kill a normal person, but their core temperature stays totally normal.
So you think Dean Munch studied meditation with Buddhist monks in the Himalayas?
That's what I said, wasn't it?
Number five, go.
So I saw this documentary once about this high schooler who could grow all this really thick hair all over his body if he concentrated really, really hard on it. And maybe Dean Munch can do that too. I mean, this kid was like amazing. Like, he won this high school basketball championship single-handed.
You're thinking of the movie Teen Wolf, You Brainless Gash, which is not, in fact, a documentary.
Maybe Dean Munch is like Rasputin.
Like what?
Rasputin? He was a mystical Russian peasant who became a close advisor of Tsar Nicholas II because he could magically cure Prince Alexei of his hemophilia.
Okay, this seems totally not germane to what we're talking about, so can we please just skip ahead?
No! Listen! Rasputin gained more and more power with the Tsarina, so a group of conspirators invited Rasputin to dinner so that they could give him a cup of poison wine. But when Rasputin drank the entire bottle of poison wine, it had no effect on him, except just making him burp a lot. So one of the plotters freaked out and took a pistol right in Rasputin's chest and shot him. But it did nothing, except just made him scream along with the burping. So they shot him again. Nothing. And then they shot him in the head. Still nothing. Rasputin wouldn't die. They decided to just take a club and start beating him until finally Rasputin stopped moving. They cut up his genitalia, wrapped him in a rug, and threw him into an icy river. 2 days later, when they found the body floating downstream, Rasputin's nails were gone. He tried clawing himself out of the ice. In the end, he drowned. Maybe she has some magical powers that make her unable to die, like some horror movie villain, like Michael Myers or Jason or Dr. Giggles. Hold on.
I just thought of something. I was gonna wait to give you guys these to celebrate another successful Black Friday. But now I have another idea. They're brand new smartphones. And keep them on you at all times.
I like the phone I already have.
These phones are better, trust me. I already activated each phone, and so when I call you, the edge will silently flash a color. In this case, red. Now, when you see the edge go red, don't even pick up. Just quietly head down to the university pool. I'll lure Dean Munch there by asking her to meet me alone, and then right before she can murder me, we'll drown the bitch, just like Rasputin. Got it?